Howdy everybody, it's me, Manic Mark, coming to you from the Bunker System, located underneath the Art Villa found somewhere in the jungles of the Midwest. Howdy. I must say that visit with Sarah Super Smith was amazing. It was awesome. And really, the first person to stop by from the YouTube thing, okay? I gotta mention that I missed Chicken George by that much because I was working and he tried to come over and he would have had to stay over and I was going to work the next day and the wife, you know, I just couldn't prepare for it. I had absolutely no time, so that didn't happen. But Sarah came down and she was extremely charming, like I said, and her husband was great fun. They were interesting to talk to, and the trouble is when people come over, because I hardly entertain. And when people come over, you know, it's like, what do you do? You know, you start talking about one thing and the next thing, and I think I spent too much time talking about the house. I should have went into some of my artwork, you know, but that's the only thing. I hope I didn't disappoint you, Sarah, because I'm just so focused on the house right now, you know? It's like I'm just, like, got blinders on. Blueberry. Rivertown Brewing Company, blueberry beer. It's not bad. The blackberry beer I don't like. This blueberry came in a variety pack. Tastes pretty darn good. I like it. I went to the store today and I treated myself. Got some records. I picked up some records and that's why we're here. For the records, Half Price Books finally moved these down to the 50-cent bin. They've been in the children's slot for a while at $2 a piece. They marked them down in the series, the CRG series. This one, I'm dressing myself. It's all downhill from here. I'm dressing myself. Christopher Columbus. Build me a house. Build me a... Did you hear me? Build me a house. Anyway. Three little trains. On the first train, the engineer was drinking blueberry beer and ran off the tracks and killed a bunch of people. The second train came up and didn't see him and ran into that train and blew up. It burst into flames. And the third train, what the hell, it hit the back of it and just killed everybody on board. That's on the children's record, the three little trains. I wish I were what? Daddy, I wish you were somebody other than what the hell you are. Don't come to show and tell. Daddy day at school, you embarrass me. Okay, this one I've got a copy of, but could be better than that. Anyway, children's records. Bouquet of Bluegrass on Gold Star, some kind of budget bluegrass album. Just had to pick it up. I have no idea. It's the Gospel Sounds, the Land of Beulah. Ashtabula. That's in Ohio. Stop screaming. You don't need to scream. It's just, they hired a professional photographer who brought studio lights with him. You can tell. That doesn't often happen, and that's what attracted me to the cover. The instruments are so well lit. The faces, everything is in super good focus. That's a pretty good, never mind, nobody cares. Okay, on the other hand, this is not a good photograph. It's a snapshot, blown up, everything's fuzzy. You can see the ceiling lights and everything. It's like it's a total mess. The budget record on Old Homestead Records, Bill Wills, whoever he is, and the Bluegrass Mountain something or other. Oh well. Where is it from? It's printed in Canada, all the way up to Brighton, Michigan in 1980. Who's Rosalind Kind? I do not know who she is. It's gotta be real. You gotta believe me. Make your own kind of music. I don't know. It kind of sounds pop-ish to me. Here's an interesting cover. I think it's a folk album. I'm hoping it's got some psychedelic crap in it. I don't know. Anyway, it's just a weird cover. That's not her. The artist is Charles Martin. What, another copy of this? I had to save it from the 50-cent bin. I'll trade it away. It's one of my favorite Jackie Gleason covers with the booze and the cigarettes. Hello, Vietnam. Jan August, charm. I think I've got a Jan August Latin album that's not good, but I don't think it's this one, so this is interesting. Look, the tight kind of goes up like we're out of control. The cha-cha's out of control because the tight just doesn't go crossed. It goes up like this, which means it's active like the cha-cha. Just for you, Jimmy Rogers. It's Jack Costanzo. Got this one, Bongo Cha-Cha-Cha. It goes in the pile of trading material. And also, I've got this one, several copies of it, but when I see it, I can't pass it up. It's one of Jackie Gleason's best albums, okay? Oh, that's the name of the album. And every song has O's and A's in it. That's all you hear, the vocalist sing, or O's and A's. It's a concept album, and I like it. This is one of my favorite rumba covers. Look, the B and the A are scrunched up over here. Why? Because of her rumba butt. That's why. It's a great cover. Here's an Exotic Guitars album one. Exotic Country Music. I didn't know they made this. Bill Justice arranged and conducted this album. That's a horrible cover. That cover art's not going to sell this record. Also, Exotic Guitars doing exotic country music. That's just crazy. But we'll give it a listen. Organ Moods on a budget label. International World Series stock cover budget. Why? I think that's New York City. I don't know. There's a cover of A Breeze and I. And Moon Nocturne. And what else is on here? Ballad in Blue. There's some interesting covers. I had to pick this one up. Come on, Laura Bell. You all can. You're my little girl. You can sing. It's Karen Smith. It's come on, Karen Smith. Your daddy's little girl. You can get out there while I'm preaching and sing yourself a pretty little song to bring in the money. Anyway, Lasting Sound. Where are they out of? Lafayette, Tennessee. I don't know. And last but not least, I couldn't believe I found this in the 50 Cent bin. The best musical comedy songs. Ooh, Manic Mark, that sounds horrible. No, it's not horrible, but because why? It's Betty Page on the cover, dressed in leopard print with leopards. It's a photograph of Betty Page with leopards dressed in leopard print. I think Betty Page was perfect, frankly. It's an interesting story. You got to look her up on Wiki. What she did with the nude in the way back in the day. And then she went crazy bananas insane. But you can't do what these people do on the cutting edge and not go crazy bananas insane. It's sad. And then she faded into obscurity and continued to be nuts. But while she was at her, when she was at her peak, she was amazing, and she was used in a lot of different. This is the second album I found of hers with Betty Page on the cover in leopard skin print. By the way, did I mention that? Oh, like I had Button Dave buttons out. I was going to give Sarah some Button Dave buttons. I put them out right where I could see them, and I didn't see them, and I didn't put on a Hawaiian shirt. I had a Hawaiian shirt put on. I had all kinds of stuff. There was all kinds of stuff that I could have done and I didn't do because you get like, look at the rock work. Isn't it that interesting? I'm ripping rock up around the house and I'm putting it back down. That's interesting, Manic Mark. What else is going on? I'm sorry. I get so caught up in the moment of what I'm doing, which now is home maintenance that I'm going crazy on all summer. I'm going to be splitting firewood. If anybody would stop by in the next few days, I'm going to take you out and have you help me split firewood. That's how much fun it will be if you come visit me here in the Art Villa.
Take me down to the back streets, taxi man. Take me down low. I want to find me a cop in the ghetto, taxi man. Take me down low. I wanna see if he knows how to cry. I wanna know. Take me down to the back streets, taxi man. Take me down low, take me down low. Take me me over to the right side, taxi man. Take me over where I wanna go. I wanna find me some hawks and conservatives. Take me over where I wanna go. I wanna see if they know how to cry. I wanna see, I wanna know. Take me over to the right side, taxi man. Take me over where I wanna go. Take me over to the left side, taxi man. Take me over where I wanna go. I wanna find me some doves and some liberals. Take me over where I wanna go. I wanna see if they know how to cry. I wanna see, I wanna know. Take me over to the left side, taxi man. Take me over where I wanna go. While we're going left, right, up, down, taxi man, let me tell you why I wanna go. I wonder if these people have forgotten how to cry. Taxi man, I wanna know. I wonder if they've become like the cowbirds, shoving everybody else aside. I wonder if they've become like the rock taxi man. Can they feel, can they cry?